rooms full of needles and shit like that. It's like supposed to be a metaphor, but it's mostly just edgy. We have
he's just projecting, that's all.
And then so in the first episode we learned, first episode of 666 Satan, we learned that he has the Satan, and this doesn't come up now, but that's actually why he has the split colored hair, because the hair that is white is the Satan hair, and later on he like sort of gets the Satan out of him and he has black hair only. And that's about when the time Bulma metamorphosizes into Tifa Lockhart, because that does happen then, I think.
That what dragon, I don't understand
I just
is
noticed that,
that
dragon has four wings. Huh. I didn't notice that before. Anyway, you go really... on.
You're right. That's crazy. Yeah, I don't... It's more like a bug then, isn't it? I just... It's hard to stop looking now. I don't understand why if, like... He's just a regular person, so you would think that if anyone has a Satan inside of them, it would be immediately like, well, this body's mine now. You don't really have a say.
Well, Satan in this is kind of, like...
Kind of like a watered-down Satan. Like, he just kind of assumed the title, but he's not really actually Satan.
I know he is, but he's a pussy, basically. That's what I'm trying to get at. I can't find a better word, but yeah.
Just a really... Just he's... a pussy Satan.
Yeah, I mean,
the Satan from South Park.
He basically just, like, the things you see him do are, like, in the first chapter, like, he kills some kid's parents, and then he kills children, I guess.
Oh, yeah, that's
like,
right.
Like, he's really, you know, he does evil, I guess, because he's Satan and stuff, but he, like, he doesn't really do anything that's that super impressive. He beats that guy that, they fight that says he's Satan.
Yeah, he's pulling the Trigun thing, where they're like, yeah, I'm Vash the Stampede.
Yeah,
and it's like, no, you're not.
Well, what was happening with that was, like, so... Basically, Satan would come out in Geo sometimes and, like, take his body over completely and just, like, wreak havoc and murder people. And so there was, like... The only thing that some people saw who did survive was the 666 mark on his forehead. So this other guy was like, yeah, I'm gonna brand my forehead with that so people think I am that crazy murderer man. And, they do. He has a magical water gun that fires bullets made of water vapor that it pulls from the air that can, like, pierce rocks and stuff, and he can also dehydrate you, like, instantly with it or something. It's pretty dumb. It's literally a water gun, but...
But also, like, a vacuum.
Yeah.
Which doesn't make any sense.
But, it's dumb, but the main character's magical thing... And by the way, there are people who can use magical thingies, called O-Parts... Which is why if you search up this comic, you'll find it's called O-Parts Hunter sometimes, because that's an alternate title. Because people... Most of the time, they call it O-Parts Hunter, because they don't want to say 666 Satan, because it's a dumb name. O-Parts Hunter isn't good.
It sounds like you're trying to be 13 again.
Yeah. Yeah. And I'm definitely not with... I mean, it's sort of just remembering the that I actually liked this, unironically.
Yeah.
What a time... Remembering
almost 10 years ago.
Yeah.
Yeah.
God, 7 years ago, I think, which seems like forever to me.
This is kind of disgusting. Publishers Weekly referred to it as humorous and surprisingly moving. the Publishers Weekly. Good job on you.
It moved my bowels.
Yeah, but...
oh, God.
Get moved published. Right out my asshole.
Surprisingly moving.
Surprisingly moving.
Okay, well, it moves really fast when we get to the time skip when they ran out of funding because nobody read it and they had to end it early. Yeah, it moved real fast then.
Yeah, it was very surprisingly moving.
But yeah, so getting back to the recap, so he fights Satan. He fights the guy who thinks he's Satan, or says he's Satan. He doesn't think he is, but he says he is. And Satan takes over his body, takes over Geo's body, and Satan murders the fuck out of the guy, I guess, right?
Yeah, he does.
Yeah. And then Ruby, who is the person we've been calling Bulma the whole time, because later on you'll see like a colored version of her that she's Bulma.
This is Bulma.
So. Yeah, she sees that he's literally like he has this demon inside of him that just like murders people at random for no reason all the time, and she's like, "Man, that's pretty hot. I'm gonna hang around this guy." So
Just
that's
no real like sense of danger or caution at all.
That reminds me. So like I didn't read all the way through original Dragon Ball. I probably should, but was there any romantic tension at all between Bulma and Goku? I didn't think that there was.
No, because see, in
Because
Dragon
yeah, because
Ball,
Goku's like a little kid, and
like he's
Bulma's
all he's a
like.
little kid, and also he doesn't give a shit. So a lot of the times when it was like, "Oh, I see you naked. Hey, where's your tail?" And then everyone, and she'd be like, "Get the fuck out." And so that was like, "Oh yeah, he's little. He doesn't give a shit. He just wants to find these Dragon Balls and get it over
I
with."
like that in
Like,
shonen stuff, it's not an if, it's a when. It's when the male character peeks in on the girl naked within, in this case, it's literally
the first chapter.
it's within 20 pages, I think.
Yeah,
Not
because
that,
it's before.
granted, this comic doesn't use 20 pages very well. There are a lot of
No.
points where it goes into recaps of things that happened like in the same issue. Oh, bad. It's really bad.
In the first chapter, there are 80 pages.
And I would say about 20 or 30 of them are completely unnecessary.
Yeah, at least.
At least, yeah. But yeah, so where we are now is Gio is now Bulma's bodyguard, I guess, technically.
Yeah.
It's supposed to be a thing where he's like, "Well, I'll just hang around until you do," because they're super good friends now because they had some bonding when they all both almost got killed by a crazy bald man.
I mean, as you do,
As you
as you
do, it
do.
happens to most of us.
Yeah.
So we're gonna move on.
Yeah, and now we're wasn't there also a thing where they like had to get away and they were on what seemed like a roller coaster slash like a dino train? What
Yeah,
was that
no,
the
they got,
scene?
yeah, they got chased by the guy in the train that was like a dinosaur head, but
Yeah,
that was
okay.
really insignificant and didn't have anything to do with anything other than I guess he was a goon for the Satan guy.
Yeah, I
All
just
right.
happened to remember that part just now.
All right, so we're moving in. That dragon has goggles. Everyone has goggles, and that maybe Ruby didn't. I don't know. I'm not going back. I'm
And
not
she
going back.
did. She does
She
have
does
goggles.
good. So we have in this first panel, some of this art is it's not terrible, I guess, for a more stylized comic. I think it
That
would work
cow
better.
looks way out of place.
Yeah, the cow looks really weird, but whatever. I'm not here to criticize the art. I'm here to criticize. I mean, I can do that, but
So, I mean, it would take a while.
it would take a long time because there's a lot of stuff where it would be like if I took this stuff to my drawing teacher, he would like slap me in the face and tell me just to not to stop showing him complete garbage. But let's see. So I mean, a lot of this stuff, like I can see, like he did. I think he did like the inks and the paints and stuff himself. It looks like so. It's I guess it's a lot of work. But anyway, for how quickly he's got to do this shit. So that really wasn't anything on that page. Got lots of vines. We're on page
He
three
seems
now,
to
by
do
the way.
scale decently enough, but at the same time, it just all of it looks like things that I've seen before.
So we have chains on page four. I don't
Finally, things are
what is
happening.
this? You fools! What is going on with his fucking
That's a
hands?
shovel.
Oh, is it a shovel?
It's a shovel, but it's at a weird angle. So look at the
Oh.
bottom and you can see it. Yeah.
I see, yeah, okay. I thought he was like holding a rock
I
and
yeah,
going.
at first I thought he had a really strangely shaped shield, but no, it's a fucking shovel.
Okay.
So there is, so this town of people. Also, more things that remind you of fucking Naruto in the next page.
Okay. Yeah.
And so this guy's under attack for some reason.
Get lost. The only use for ancient ruins is for finding O parts. Research was it? Do your stupid studying somewhere else. And that kid has a
He has like a knife tongue. Or is he just holding it?
Does he have like syringes in his coat, or are those more knives? What the fuck are those?
They kind of look like syringes.
What are they? Like
but maybe
cutters?
They're just just a box cutters.
I collect box cutters of
I collect them. You want this one? This one's from Taiwan. What about this one? This one's from London.
I don't think Taiwan exists in this universe.
It probably doesn't. That guy has a metal hand.
I guess there's a figurative one that might exist. Could be. Yeah. Do we explain O parts?
Did we? I don't remember if we did.
Certain people, and Geo, the main character, is one of them, have magical wizard powers that let them use these magical objects that, they do all kinds of things. That's mostly, it's basically stands. It's basically collectible stands.
The collectible stand game. Except some things you can't use if you're not good enough.
Yeah, and if you're not, like, you have to be, like, an O-part technician, I think they call it, or an OPT, they say OPT. Yeah. So, I'll say right now, with these abilities, this runs into the same problem Star Wars does. I mentioned before, when we weren't recording, but, or we were, I thought I was recording, and we weren't, but anyway.
Yeah.
There's a problem that we run into, which is you figure out, oh yeah, really quick, if a character is not an O-parts technician, they don't do jack shit. They can't. Like, there is nothing... Like, there's no reason for them to be there.
Yeah.
It's actually a thing that happens in JoJo 2, is like...
True,
Once you get to part 3, you don't have anyone who's a main character who can't use a stand.
Yeah, not really.
Yeah, like, because in part 2, there aren't stands, obviously, so, like... There's a little more room for people who aren't just, like, supermen, but it's sort of dwindling. And then in part 1, you at least had, like, Speedwagon.
Yeah.
Who is just sort of a normal guy. But, so, yeah, this really quick, you're like, man, what the fuck is Ruby even... Like, Ruby has a purpose to be there because she's looking for stuff and she needs a bodyguard who can fight things for her, which is Geo. But she actually... It's like I don't even care about spoilers in this. After this time skip, she just becomes a fucking O-part technician out of nowhere. Like, she just never knew she was.
Like, it's that, like, oh, good.
That actually does happen, but I think you could kind of see it coming because that's a thing you realize pretty quick. Like, oh, she doesn't do jack shit ever because...
We gotta make her useful. Yeah. Make her an O-parts technician.
Give her wizard powers.
Yeah, you know, these things that you're probably supposed to know that you have, like, right off the bat or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, how do any of these people know? How do you know?
I don't know.
Like, you just, like, you have to happen upon an O-part and then just use it, and you're like, well, shit, I guess I can do that.
Yeah, I guess. I mean, they have a lot of them, so, like, I guess you could just try it.
Yeah.
They also have ones later on that seem like they're manufactured. But they never explain that, I don't think. Whatever. Because they're supposed to be, like, old artifacts. But there's ones that are, like, all the same. Maybe they just found a warehouse full of them. I don't know. That comes up later. It doesn't matter.
Yeah.
So anyway, you got this, this man with the chain thing. You are wasting our time. And he has a, It's kind of
it's
weird.
Got like a,
it's a little butt
like
plug.
A chain sickle. It's a little chain butt plug.
Yeah.
In this screen right here, it kind of looks like the chain is smiling as it wrapped around the pole. He's kind of like meh.
In which panel? The second one.
Second one.
Yeah, I see it. I see a little.
Yeah.
Yeah,
he's like a little ice cream cone with a face.
Yeah. Yeah, I see it. Oh, wait, you mean the little, the butt plug thing? It looks like a smiling?
Yeah.
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 Yeah, okay. I thought you meant, like, the chains, and I was like, kind of.
Oh, no, the butt plug, yeah. The butt plug is very happy in this scene.
It's just like, it's cracking apart that pillar, and it's like, good day's work.
Good day.
He doesn't look, like, overly happy, he's just very contented. He's like,
stay here all day.
Could be here all day. Just breaking apart this pillar, but I'm not going to, because I gotta go.
And then things fall.
You guys
Wait, what
will
did he
pay
break?
A pillar with a thing.
I wonder if it was something important. Because it's like, I thought he was trying to kill that guy, but obviously he was really far away from that.
I think they're just fucking up the city. Like, to get, they're extorting them or something.
Yeah.
And then they get the butt plug around his leg. I've been there, man.
Yeah, I've been, and he just fucking throws his friend.
Wait,
He's
yeah,
just like,
wait, that's what
go.
he's. I thought he. No, I thought he tripped. Oh, he was throwing his friend?
Yeah, he wrapped it around his leg, and look, he has all the syringes and
He just threw
shit.
his. Why?
He's just like, here you go, buddy, get him.
He
Oh
just,
my God, is he just gonna head?
he just hits him head first. Okay. I don't remember this. This guy looks a lot like, what's that guy in One Piece? Look at this guy's fucking lips and his nose. What's that? It's been
Oh,
so many years since I read One Piece. I don't remember any of the characters' names besides Luffy.
well, what is his name? Like
The
the.
dude with the really long nose with the slingshot.
Yeah, I don't remember what his name. Fuck. I know who you're talking about, though.
When did One Piece come out?
One Piece. Well, let's find out.
So this
One
was
Piece.
2001.
One Piece. It came out. Well, not that. 1997.
Yeah. So
Yeah, that.
there's a lot of One Piece stuff. Actually, yeah, we were talking about that before when we were reading the first issue is Geo is basically Luffy.
Yeah, because he just it scarfs down food, and the only other difference is that he actually cares about money, whereas in One Piece, they separated that to a different character.
He has like all the superficial traits of Luffy, I guess.
That's
There's also the faces in this are very One Piece. Like the way the
true.
when they do like
Yeah.
the goofy faces. And then we're on. I like that the butt plug keeps getting a lot of screen time. I enjoy the
Yeah,
butt
I
plug.
just it's like a he's like, hey, I'm important. Everybody, you really does he have more than one butt plug?
He has two. He
Yeah.
has two butt plugs. Wow, what a guy. So yeah, fighting against an OPT. What a foolish old man. I wonder what those little speech bubbles for the sounds are. Or is the chain
They're
talking?
probably like
Cause
rattle rattle, or the chain's just like,
well,
hey, we
well,
did
cause
it.
cause there's a little like it's not like a sound effect bubble. It's like a thing is talking bubble. Look, it's got the little tail thing.
I think it's supposed to be a sound effect
I
bubble,
know, but it looks like a
but
talk bubble.
it looks like as if like the chain's like, yeah, boss, fighting an old foolish old man.
There are no O parts here. Well darn. Ooh, butt shot. Look at
Oh, the butt shot.
that man's tiny butt.
And now in this scene,
His
he
worm.
reminds me of the other guy. Yeah. Zoro.
Oh
Because he's
yeah.
got the thing. Yeah. It's just all these face. Like, his face seems to, like, have changed dimensions just to.
I always thought his name was actually Zolo because I watched the 4Kids version when I watched it,
Oh,
and I always thought his
no.
name was actually Zolo. And then I saw everybody calling him Zoro online, so I was like, oh yeah, that makes more sense.
That makes more sense.
Yeah, that makes a lot more sense than fucking Zolo.
Yeah.
Don't hate. Why did they change it in that? I don't know. Anyway. Don't hate us. We are pros. We'll do anything for the right amount.
Anything.
Ugh. Get it? 'Cause it's supposed to be a reflection on the main character who is he says he only cares about money, and then this is the ultimate, these guys only care about money, so they're giant pieces of garbage.
Yeah, it's like, so it's like, do you want to become like this Geo? You want to not have
Except ex
absolutely no hoes?
Except except Geo's not here. He's somewhere else, so he
Somewhere
hasn't.
else. So
He's not
all of
getting
this
this
is lost on
important
him.
life lesson. And now
Yeah.
we get to
Also, he keeps talking about a Sabaki, and we don't know who that is.
I'd like you to see these clouds on the next page that are literally just I doodled these. Thanks. Hello.
Yeah, wow.
And those mountains. God.
I have a happy little cloud up there, except much worse.
Happy little that like fucking four part like trying to get away from itself cloud. Look at that thing.
That
Yeah, that cloud looks like it is in pain, if a cloud can be in
cloud
pain. And now we're back to I'm assuming this is the Sabaki character.
Maybe.
There was an egg size O part that I found 2 months egg size.
Egg
What
size.
kind of
That's
so
very
okay
small.
wait so that's a problem. Wait, so how big is an egg in this universe? Because there's a lot of shit that could lay eggs. Because, like, eggs, like, an
Yeah,
actual
that's
egg,
true.
it's trying to say, but, like, I don't know what that means. That could be many sizes, but I'm just gonna assume, because I'm late down there, there's, like, a tiny little thing that I guess is supposed to be
Although we
bigger.
have nothing to compare it to, so maybe that's gigantic.
Well, in the frame, though, it's, like, really tiny, so I assume it's, like, supposed to be really small? I don't know. I then sold it to that city's stupid mayor. That's the result. Looks like the mayor didn't hire a quality OPT. Oh, it fucking nuked the city. Okay.
Yeah, just fucking boom.
You spend all the money to get a valuable A rank OPT, but if you die. Oh.
Ow.
Oh, he poured the wine. Is he gonna kill the
oh,
guy?
He's
sorry, Lord Sabaki. This character is from something else, I am sure. Like, just
he
the
does
way.
Like...
His face and his hair and everything look like too not in this comic to have been an idea he came up with by himself.
So his eyes remind me of another Naruto character that I'm not thinking of correctly. And the hair reminds me of the old guy. But I mean, I guess it's just like generic old guy hair. Like someone who hasn't lost it.
Mm-hmm. I do like that snake. It's a pretty cute snake.
He's a lap snake. His name is Mick. Why would you name your snake Mick?
Is that what it says?
Mick, you haven't eaten today,
oh
have
my God,
you?
Is the snake's name is Mick.
No, please forgive me. Eat.
Aww. He was dying, but he thought the snake was very cute.
Yeah, but he was
oh,
he's adorable.
It started off as but it was like, oh, it's a cute snake. And then he suffocated to death, and his bones were crushed, and he died. I assume that is what the, sound effects there are.
Just
this time that stubborn ring is finished. Who's ring? I guess that's the guy in the town that the thugs were beating up.
Stubborn Ring.
I assume.
Wait.
Stubborn Ring sounds like a character from Jade Empire.
That, yeah.
Always getting in the way of my business. The guys I hired this time won't be sent away so easily.
this fucking part. definitely lies in A rank. Oh, part.
Like, the way it's set up, it's like,
yeah.
it's just an A rank, O part.
Yeah, A rank, O part.
I can imagine him doing that fucking, like, that Master Pain, as it pans into the next scene.
Yeah,
all right,
I can
imagine. So now, I like this. Not only are there brambles in the real,
in
you
the
know,
rock.
In,
yeah.
There's a bunch of brambles, but then these, like, I'm going to paint a picture of these brambles.
Yeah.
I love these brambles.
I love these brambles. They're so beautiful.
What's the... Oh, man. We have our characters again.
Particular characters.
Oh, she has a Band-Aid on her forehead. Did she get hit there last time? Or did she... Yeah, I think she did. I'm just assuming she did. It's attention to detail. He's drawing a rectangle on her forehead for the next chapter.
Yeah.
It's,
attention to detail.
Attention
it's like,
to detail.
Don't want to get
so much more
to
work. What's this place? It's thorny all the way to the top. A path of thorns, eh? It really is. Don't you have a car? How long? Well, then they, like, wreck the fuck out of their car. Or else she had, like, a motorcycle thing. He had
did
a
she?
Sing. I think she did. And he had that one, that motorcycle thing that was just one wheel. Like, it was like a unicycle that you just, like, kind of...
Oh, that's right! You did!
Yeah, it was neat. I actually kind of liked that thing.
Yeah, where did they... What did he do?
I'm pretty sure he trashed it. Also, there is a very good picture there of the zipper earring.
Yes, it's just... Like, I would be afraid to have a zipper earring, not only because it is fucking stupid, but because, like, if someone sees it and they're like, well, my instinct is to pull on it because it's a fucking zipper...
Let's see, following this path will get us to a big city in about 2 days. I'm reading this small girl as just myself, because I identify with her and her willingness to bare her midriff in such a way.
Yeah, you know, and just
it's free
barely your midriff.
And the way she wears a fucking pigtail just like at the top of her head in that weird way, that's a little odd.
It's, I would say, you know, a little triggered.
And along with that, it's making the rectangle on her forehead at a glance, because her eye, like, her actual, like, irises are rectangular too. So it looks like a third eye at a glance to me right now.
Oh my god, she's like Hiei! Ah!
There are characters later, fun fact, who have third eyes.
Good.
And one of them, so Gio ends up, it's like, one of them's like this girl that's obsessed with him, and she is obsessed with people's ears and won't stop talking about them, and there's a lot of, there's like pages and pages of that girl like grabbing people's fucking ears and just talking about them, and it makes me think that this guy, that was like this guy's thing, and he just couldn't,
he really liked it.
And it's after the time skip, which is when they ran out of, when they started to just need to end it early, so what I was thinking was he wanted to put that in for a long time, and they were like, comic's ending, we're gonna have to wrap it up, and he's just like, okay, fuck it, I'm just putting in every little, you know, all of a sudden, you know, Bulma becomes Tifa Lockhart. You know, I'm just going to go into my ear fetish. I'm going to have this character be my self-insert for the sake of exploring my ear fetish.
Yeah, you know.
And God bless him. God bless him.
You live in the dream, my friend.
And why is the bodyguard the one who's whining? Aren't you a man?
But guess not.
No, he's a small boy child.
Yeah, really, he's a small boy.
He's a small Goku. Except a shitty.
Just because, game. Also, look at the fucking sky with Chilean on the ground!
Shit drags everywhere.
Yeah, fucking, it's like, how do you not trip on that shit? Also, how is it in front of you when you're clearly been walking in one direction?
I think he turned around at that point to talk to her? Is that that's okay. What's happening? I'm assuming. It's supposed to imply the turnaround, I guess. I guess it's a good way to easily do that.
I guess so. It's just like, I don't know how to show that he turns around, so I'll just add it like.
Not that I would have really asked if he did or didn't. Doesn't seem to matter that much, but what? Thanks to me, we were saved from that Satan guy. That bald guy. Fucking baldy. Not like me.
I hate baldies.
The real Satan keeps my hairline intact.
What?
Steve. That's in the Kabbalah. Don't go and read the Kabbalah. Just it's there.
It's there.
Satan will keep your hairline. That's why priests would have like the head shaved thing. Remember? In ye olden times of some year, you had
it was a protest against Satan because he was like, I just want to keep your hair luscious, and they're like, no, Satan, no.
Gio, you really That's a double ellipses, exactly. Wow.
What?
That's six dots.
We did this last time. Why does he keep using so many?
I don't know. I assume it's the translator. I hope it's the translator. Don't remember anything. And that was probably what happened in your past, Gio. You are an ellipses. Ah. All of a sudden, he looks like a baby. Is this a flashback?
No.
What's happening? There's that one thing with the cat. I'm pretty sure that cat dies. Let's see. Yeah, you're my first real friend. I swear, I'll solve the mystery. You don't really. That's the thing is, the more this goes on, boy, she gets abused a lot by everything.
I think that was also his thing.
Yeah. He really liked to see, Ruby get, like, the shit kicked out of her. Because that happens in the first chapter pretty quick. Multiple times.
He's like Araki with dogs.
Yeah, it's like how Araki treats animals, where as soon as you see an animal on screen, you're like, oh, that thing's gonna die violently as well. And as every time, you know, you go to a new chapter, it's like, how will Ruby be maimed in this chapter? Ask yourself every time we start a new one, because I have a feeling it just doesn't end.
I just noticed that she has a belt around, like, it doesn't go around her waist though. Oh, it's around like her ass and to the front, and then it's just hanging.
Oh yeah. Well,
I mean, I guess fashions of the time or whatever. I don't fucking know.
Fashions of this fucking disgusting universe.
I hate saying.
Hey, Gio, have you ever been called a split personality or weird or something? Yeah, wow. Just
Wow.
that's
Just
great way to approach
literary
the great way to
genius.
broach the fucking situation. Oh, fantastic. Like,
Fantastic.
okay.
She's a real psychologist.
Oh, he's coming. Oh, he's coming. Hey, Kursk kid,
Oh,
stay
he's
away.
coming.
Kursk kid, get away from me. Don't murder my family. I'm gonna throw a rock at you. Don't murder my family. He does that in the first chapter. He murders some kid's parents, and the kid was trying to be his friend, but then
Yeah.
he's like, give
Because
me my
Satan comes
parents
out and
back.
he's really jealous because he's like, no, this is my human, stay away.
Well, he's like, is my human? And he's like, and then it's Geo's latent, like, I never had parents. I'm angry about that. And you know what? At least Naruto wasn't, as I recall, he was not angsty about his dead parents very much.
Nah, because he didn't know he had them in the first
Yeah, I
place.
don't think he cared. And that was a positive quality that was just in the middle, neutral, he didn't care. God, this character, like, I think it's like it sort of wants you to think he like doesn't care that much sometimes. But then you get things like this where it's like, yeah, we just get so it's not even I don't know if it's necessarily he doesn't care, but God, the fucking author wants you to care about Geo, and I don't at all. So anyway, this cat's gonna fucking die, I'm sure. Like, maybe
I'm
on the.
sure
Wow,
it is.
next page! Already dead.
Oh, wow.
Great.
Nothing will ever live.
So this is a very good microcosm of how this comic tries to tearjerk you. Is. Wow, a cat! How cute! Oh, next page, it's fucking violently dead. Ugh, it's so sad! Except I don't really care about Geo, and I don't care about this cat.
We had a like maybe like 3/4 of a page to see this cat. That's it. I don't care that much.
Geo, are you listening to me? My cat is dead!
He's like, oh, sorry, I was just remembering. So Gio, were you?
Don't
Oh.
change this. What is that font? Look at that. What the fuck?
And yeah, that is
That
weird.
is a weird font to use for
Why
that.
did they change? Yeah, why did they change that all of a sudden?
Okay. Don't change the subject. That. You better not refuse to let me pry into your personal life, Geo. God damn it. That, a
It's
weird
like I
man, looks like
reserve
he's
the
being
right.
attacked by some weird guys. Everybody's weird to me, because I'm
Everybody's,
Geo. I wear
yeah.
fucking zippers everywhere.
It's
For
like,
no
if you don't
reason.
have zippers, then you're the weird one.
That's how this works. You're right. We bet you're right. He is weird. We
Yeah, it's
better
like, let's leave him be.
just leave him alone. We don't want to catch their weirdness. Fucking weirdos. Let's leave him be. Saving that guy doesn't look like it will get us much. Gee, are you working for me right now? Listen to your met. She doesn't fucking pay him at all.
But she doesn't, yeah.
She doesn't have any money. He said I was your friend, but then when it's convenient, you're my master. You're the
That's
one who
how it
said you'd be
works.
my bodyguard rather than friend.
Girls are scary.
Girls are scary.
Also, what you say?
What'd you say?
What you
Also,
say?
we got our second butt shot, as far as I've been keeping
Yeah.
track. This
Yeah,
time,
second.
it's this like weird unnecessary one where she. I love look at her fucking backpack. Just straight like no detail, just
Yeah, it's
completely
not that this
black.
is just fucking black. It's like she's being swallowed by something.
She's just being swallowed whole by the
Yeah.
interdimensional backpack.
And she's like, oh no, look out, your backpack is eating you. Save her from the backpack, Geo. Shitty bodyguard.
Save me.
Wake me up.
Wake me up inside.
Save me.
I can't go to the next page. There we go.
I know mine's taking forever too. It's almost like
Playtime
they.
is over. What fucking game was that with the playtime is over thing? Well, yeah, that was Shadow the Hedgehog and it's Sonic Adventure 2. That fucking I remember that. So that was another thing I unironically liked when I was 14. I funnily enough, it's a
Yeah.
coincidence. And fucking every time you, every time Shadow's about to do his dumb special move or whatever, he's like, "Playtime is over!" And then you punch him in the, or you spin dash into his face or whatever you do in.
Yeah. Oh, look! Here's the thing, spin dash!
Oh my god. It's Sanic! It's Sanic the Horge. Oh, it's the fucking boomerang.
It's the boomerang. He's very upset about it, though.
Who also, wears short shorts? I wear short shorts.
Who wears short shorts? I wear short shorts!
Let's see. Who the hell are you? And why did you lose your other shoe? Where'd it go? Oh, are you going for a fashion thing? That's weird. Oh.
What?
You're dressed almost as stupid as we are. Do you want to be in our dumb gang?
Like, you have to wear the uniform, though, and the hat.
But we'll let you wear the mismatched everything else. That's fine.
That's fine. You just have to... The hat is the most important part.
Yeah. And the cloak. The cloak is also a thing.
Yeah, but I mean, like, you can wear it open if you want. I mean, it's fine.
Geo Freed, Ruby Crescent. I'm not asking about that, Brett. It rhymes.
He cut through my Neo Steel
chain. My Neo Steel chain. My Nippon Steel chain.
My 1,000 times full.
It can cut through a machine gun barrel. And coincidentally, also a wooden boomerang.
You're just turning into Snake now.
There is a part later where he gets the boomerang broken in half, and it's one of my favorite parts of the comic because it's with a villain that's actually kind of decent. It's like the only character that I think is kind of fun. He's like a super edgelord like every other villain in this, but he has kind of a neat power that... I don't know, we'll get to that later. We'll get to that
later. Yeah, we'll get to it when we get to it.
I like that guy, but yeah, he cut right through my Neo Steel chain. He is, without a doubt, an OPT. He dresses like a fucking idiot. He has to be.
He must be.
It's like the JoJo thing where if they have weird hair, they're probably a stand user.
Yeah, this, it's just like, oh, they, that it's guy, like, that, it's guy like
that guy looks completely stupid. He has the dumbest outfit, probably an OPT. I think that's how it works in this.
Yeah, it's just like, nope, everybody go the opposite direction. Also, they're like, so they were literally paid just to pick on a civilian. And as soon as someone comes that can actually put up a fight, they're like, nope, we're out. See you later.
Will definitely next. Kill you. The way that guy's cloak is moving, it makes it look like he, like, when he said kill you, he did a little jig.
Yeah, like, he was just, like, he did one of those, like, Dio twins, and he's just like,
yeah.
Like, oh, it's great.
All right. What does chapter 21 have in store? Is this one also, like, an 80-pager?
Oh, let me see.
No, 46 for, I guess.
46.
Yeah.
And now we're have... by a brat. I sure am getting old.
Mister, don't call me a brat. I wish I hadn't saved you. What did she just do? What's happening?
She smacked him.
Look at that fucking doodled arm.
It is. It's awful.
Like, we'll just compare it, like, right next to, like, even like, fucking Ruby's arm, like, has a shape to it where it's like, yeah, I, you know, he did a quick, like, you know, it's a representation of an arm that, you know, whatever. And with everything else there, but then his arm is just, I guess it's supposed to be like a comical, cartoony arm, but like,
yeah,
God, it doesn't... it looks so fucking weird.
Like, really, like, you gotta.
It's also just like the movement shorthand thing that she has going on with her arm.
That's it.
He's giving us food and a room. Don't say stuff like that.
But he already did.
By the way, those three guys, who are they? What happened? Well, not like it matters, but if I tell you, but those...
Oh, he's got the fucking, like, crunched up, cigarette, like...
God damn it. Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Yeah, great. Those three are OPTS. Oh, not an OPT, that stopped.
Oh, yeah, that was the thing I forgot we were complaining about in the first chapter. When they say OPTs, it's like... You have O dot P dot T dot and then S, but then another dot. It's always that way for some reason. Because it's like, so then it's an OPTS. No, it's OPTs.
Yeah, but that's
they
not
write it as if it's the full acronym, or not acronym, yeah, the full abbreviation is OPTS. That's what it looks like, but it's just OPT. It's just weird, like, again, it's not the comic's fault. It's probably just the fucking translator putting it in weird, but
you hope. Yeah.
Hired by a fool named Sabaki. Sabaki? That place we were at is called the Thorn Ruins. Wow.
Could you tell?
Could you? It's one of the largest and most mysterious ruins in the world. Many O parts, a rank and above, have been discovered there.
He's very proud of that.
A rank O parts? Wow.
They did it again, son of a bitch. A rank? O parts?
A rank? A rank, O parts. Wow.
Wow.
20 years ago. 20 years ago. I gave my life. He's not that old, I guess. He's like, yeah, this is like a middle-aged man. 20 years ago, I gave my life to become a researcher of the ruins there. But because of fools who only... See, that guy has a third eye. Look at that.
He does, yeah.
And There's the Satan guy there. But because of fools who only care about the O-parts, the ruins have been damaged and my research has gone to waste. The ruins of this world are trying to tell us something more important. No good comes from only seeing what's right in front of you. When an O-part is found that is A-rank or above, it is required that you turn it over to the government. Really? Is anyone going to stop you?
You really? Like, if it's like... Really, if it's not like...
But Sabaki moves them to the black market and has made a fortune.
Like, wouldn't you?
That's why I hate people that only care about O-parts. Wait a minute. Why? What? No, you didn't give us a reason. You just stated facts and we're like... that. You stated things that happened and you're like, that's why I hate people that only care about O-parts. And I hate OPTs even more. Is that really, like, fucking triggering him? Is he, like, shaking because he's like, I hate OPTs? And he's like, what?
He's like, I am an OPT, yes.
I'm an OPT, how dare you?
It's like, I don't even care that you gave me.
I sit quietly and listen, and this is what I get. What saved you today was an O-part. Geo, I continue researching, understanding nothing, and suddenly 20 years go by. Now I'm old, and my dreams are over. Isn't it funny? Oh yeah, this is the guy who, this is in this chapter, if I remember right, he's like, you should never follow your dreams, kid. It's not worth it. And then Geo's like, I'm gonna follow my dreams. And then he does. And he's like, ah, man, kid, you brought a tear to my eye. I understand. To follow my dreams now.
He's so old that he'll probably never discuss, you know, he won't reach his dreams.
Look at Ruby in that fucking thing with her multiple eyebrows and
yeah, really.
What is going on with her fucking face?
She's like fucking ET.
Oh god.
Not at all. She looks old. That's what it is.
She looks like an old crony onion. Yeah, with the fucking hair too.
It's wonderful to have a dream. Oh god.
To want to make your dream come true is to believe in yourself. Becoming a treasure hunter like my father is my dream. My dream is! The world domination, it will definitely come true.
Oh, I forgot about that!
Yeah. Oh, you did? Wow.
I forgot!
Yeah, so Geo's whole thing is that he says, like, I want to dominate the world because it's quirky and cool. It will definitely come, you gotta say it like, world domination, it will definitely come true.
No one will ever know.
My stomach is about to burst. It actually might.
Really.
Do you even know what world domination means, Brad? Oh god, I think he's having a heart attack.
Probably. Oh, and then they do the big head, because of course they do.
Why does he translates it every time as new?
Yeah, why does he translate as new?
Is this some fucking weeb thing I don't know about?
No, that's not really.
What's so funny? You don't laugh at other people's dreams. How dare you?
How dare you?
If I conquer the world, then I can do anything. I'll have as much money as I want. Nobody will be able to make fun of me. Geo. Kid, let me tell you something. A dream is called a dream because it doesn't come true. It's the words of a
wise man. They're like, oh no.
I love it. That's what gets him. That's what gets him.
Hearing world domination and not laughing would be weird.
And he storms out.
Idiot! I'm surprised he didn't just say Baka with the fucking new thing.
Yeah, and, but that's why you're a brat.
That's why you're a brat. Nothing personal, kid.
Nothing personnel.
We're pros. We only do what we are paid to do.
If you hired us, they like to say that.
You should. They keep saying, like, anytime anybody's like, anytime I feel like it's just, you know, they're just in a, you know, they're eating lunch, and you know, somebody's like, you know, yeah, the waiter, you know, they're waiting, and the waiter's like, hey, you know, you guys order yet? We're pros. We only do what we're paid to do. And then they just like slap something off the table, get really embarrassed, and all of them have to leave.
That's what
happens every time.
Every fucking time. So they, like, we can't
That's why they turned to a life of crime, because it was less embarrassing for them.
Yeah, you know, if everybody runs away from you because you just fucking kill them, it's a whole lot easier.
If you hired us, you should think, who did? When did I say I hired you? Don't be confused. What, bastard? What do you mean? I'm saying you are a tool to test this. How should I read this guy's voice? Just, he seems like, it's like a pretty old guy. It's like, I'm saying you're a tool to test his strength.
There you go. It's perfect.
Oh, wait, who is this guy? Is this Ring? Oh, he has this. Fuck me. Do you look? Okay, that's his O part wrapped up in there.
Oh,
he has like a weird. Fuck, I don't even remember. Okay, we'll see. Aren't you guys? I think it's like something having to. It's like a weird sword. I don't remember. Aren't you guys disrespecting us, brothers, a bit? What can he do all by himself? Idiot!
Sabaki
will kill you in an instant. Die! I love the butt plug.
Yeah, he just pops up out from under the cloak.
Oh,
like,
no. Die! What'll happen to butt plug now that they're all dead?
Oh, no. Die.
My mind wants to die in an instant. Where are you guys? The ones to die in an instant. Were you guys? Now I'm counting on you.
Wait, hold on. Just look at that shadow. You know who that looks like with spiky hair?
It looked like Sasuke to me.
I was thinking, I was thinking Goofy's son.
Oh, fuck. Oh, God, I see it.
Just fucking the things on the side. That's what they're doing.
I think it's like a hat, but God, I see it now.
Oh, God. All right, next page.
Oh, what a nice bath. Huh?
You just fucking walk into people's rooms?
Is that Ruby? I guess that's Ruby. I mean, she just, now that she doesn't have the hair, like, I can't actually tell.
Yeah, it's hard to tell, though.
Yeah. A dream is called a dream because it doesn't come true. Oh, God, he just threw that fucking piece, like, that artifact out the window. Denise is, fuck this. Fuck dreams.
Fuck dreams.
And then we
what have... is that? Thousands of years old? I don't give a fuck anymore.
Is that an actual chicken with like a
like a fucking megaphone horn?
That's amazing. I want one of those. It's adorable.
Wow.
I can imagine just like making little like tooting noises, like toot.
Yeah.
Beep, and the little beep, the little mouthpiece kind of like, you know, goes forward a little bit. It's like noot.
Yeah, I would have that.
I would have one of those as a pet. Yeah. I don't even care if it woke me up at 6 a.m. The desert. I don't know.
Like, this is not, like, so this is, like, the house. Where the fuck is this?
Oh, wait. Oh, my God, you're right. The perspective here is fucked. What the hell is happening? Wow.
It's like he's just up in clouds. What the fuck? And the tree that should clearly be behind him, you can't see from this angle. Because there are trees in this panel.
Yeah.
That's fucked.
Wow, that's bad.
Yeah.
Because, like, is it... I'm just trying to figure this out. Oh, my God.
Like, I'm assuming it's supposed to be, like, there. It's at the bottom of a cliff overhang or something.
Don't you... I want to interject and just say, don't you love that there are so many pages of this fucking comic that are just devoted to Gio sitting there brooding? And doing nothing else. And flashing back to things we saw three pages ago.
Yeah, it's like, oh, I don't remember that he laughed at you. I forgot.
dirty kid, fuck, out of my way. Ah, oh man, that kid got kicked in the ball. Wow, that guy, like, kicked him into that wall from there. Look at that. Holy shit.
Yeah, holy shit.
That guy, who the fuck is that guy? That guy's, like, what is it, his shoes fucking Opart, and he just fucking kicks people. Everybody's just, and look at the way he's walking. I bet he just walks that, like, fucking, it's like that old Western, like, that bow-legged, and he just walks around with these boots, and people just move out of the way. He walks in, like, he walks into every place, like, it's a saloon in the old West.
You just fucking hear him jangling.
I like this character better than Geo already, and I'm glad he kicked him in the balls so hard that it tossed him into a wall.
Yeah.
Dirty kid, out of my way. So what I'm saying is, if we find a legendary Opart, we could even take over the world. We can do whatever we want. Never worry about money. Nobody will ever diss us punks ever again. Mister, please be my special friend. Just like that. World domination, eh? Sounds pretty good.
World, and that's domination, where his dream came
that's
from.
That's where he had a fucking aneurysm, good lord.
He's just like, world domination.
I kind of want to crop out just that face.
That face of him on the fucking ground.
It's worse because of how his eyes are a different color.
Yeah, so it looks like he's having a lot of issues.
Yeah, if I conquered the world, then I'd have lots of money. Nobody would make fun of me. Wow, to me this is like a dream. Like a dream. Yeah, I never thought about having a dream. If I have a dream, the days will go by more happily. Something I really want. Alright, I'll do it. I'll do it. World domination. Yeah! What's with that kid?
He's just out in the rain, screaming world just domination to the sky.
Looking like he's just gonna take a dump in the middle of the street.
Yeah!
Just imagine you see this kid with, like, half his hair dyed one color in a striped shirt like that, just, like, looking like he's gonna fucking shit himself in the street screaming.
Yeah, he's so, just like, don't look at him. Don't make eye contact.
Just don't look at him. He'll come over here if you look at him.
And, so, just...
Wow, Ruby's ass grew three sizes that day.
Yeah, really, goddamn.
That. Before it was flat as hell, but now it's like, damn, that's,
Yeah.
What the hell happened?
What happened?
Been eating more, I guess. Ain't complaining. So you're here. I'm assuming she's probably like 14. I'm just assuming, just because that's usually
yeah, what
it is. So you're here. Breakfast is ready. Come on, I'm not going back to that old guy's place. Rang-san.
So his name is Rang. He is Rang.
His name's Rang, but she's like, Rang-san isn't there. Okay, whatever. Why not? Every time I see stuff like that, it's like, why do you translate other things than you don't translate these things?
Yeah.
Like, you don't say, like, Mr. Rang, but it's like, Rang-san isn't there. Why not? Who knows? He took a lot of equipment and left her. Look at that menacing. She's like.
Yeah, she's like, and now we can go ransack the goddamn house. Why are you sitting here?
Damn, it's not here. It should be around.
Wait, no, we're going into another fucking flash. Because I think this was her being coy, because why would they jump immediately to her finding him?
Oh, yeah.
Like,
yeah,
wouldn't she go back to have breakfast, because that's clearly what she was about to do?
Yeah. What are you doing so early in the morning, Rang-san?
A mistake.
No, well, the weeds were... Yeah, just pulling some weeds. Some weed, bro.
Just pulling some weed, bro.
Then I'll help, as thanks for letting us stay the night. No, no, that's all right. Rang-san, here you go. Oh, that is... It's precious to you, right? Next time, don't lose it. It's nothing important. It's just my dream.
It's just my dream.
Is what he said, but... What? Okay, wait. What? Look at this fucking panel split. What the hell is this?
I don't know.
It's literally just a gradient, like...
Yeah, just going from dark to light, yeah.
And let me go to the other fucking page and just... What? I guess...
Like, so the black is supposed to show that this is a thing that happened in the past and she's explaining it. So then you go back to this and then it's present again.
But I would have known that anyway, just with what she's saying.
Yeah.
What was the...
Yeah.
Whatever. Fuck it. is what he said, but men just can't give up their dreams. They can't be honest about that. Not like us girls, we just give up on our dreams. Fuck dreams.
Yeah, and then she opens her eyes and he's gone, and then she's just like, okay.
She's got that like close up where her like lip kind of her upper lip kind of comes down a little bit, and she's just like, And it's whenever I read comics like this and I see faces like this, it's like I was saying earlier with like the Master Pain, just like just like these weird throat noises. Where it's just, I imagine just like with that pursed lip, it's just
yeah.
20 years. These thorns sure have grown. My dream is world domination. That's my dream too. Aw, oh, man.
His hand looks gigantic in that panel.
Oh my god, you're right. What the fuck is happening there?
It's a fucking freak.
I guess it's supposed to be like a close up. Like it's supposed to be like, you know, it's coming closer to the camera in quotes.
But... yeah. But he doesn't do it well.
Or the foreground? Yeah, coming closer to the foreground. That's the proper term, maybe, to someone. Okay. I don't know. It probably isn't. I don't care about art terms.
Yeah.
I thought you'd be here.
Yeah.
What are you doing here, brat?
No!
I came to yell at you, you big fat liar! You laugh at others. Should I just read his voice like he's Mike Dawson? I came to yell at you, you big fat liar. You laugh at others' dreams, but what about you? You can't give up on your own dream.
Oh, God.
Conquer the world so you'll have lots of money and people won't make fun of you. That's what you said, right? I don't know what happened to you in the past, but you're trying to bury something in your mind. Oh, boy, this guy's fucking... I mean, honestly, to anyone around him, they'd just be like, God, this guy has some fucking problems.
Yeah, really.
Just by the way, I mean, granted, you could tell that by the way he dresses. You wouldn't.
That too.
But what do you mean? Can he just be like, look, kid, people can read you like you're an open fucking book. You're a goddamn mess. That would be good if he just said that. Like, you are a fucking mess.
It's like, kid, you are just a fucking mess. He's like, wait, what are you talking? What?
You wear a zipper earring.
It's like, I like this earring, though. A zipper earring.
You shouldn't.
You shouldn't.
World domination is because you want money and power? Kid, be honest with yourself. I don't like being told that stuff by a guy whose dream is a lie. You think I couldn't figure it out, brat? Don't insult an adult. Don't insult an adult. I'm a poet, and I didn't know it. And then he chips over the side. Now he's probably going to fucking die. No, I don't think he dies. I think you see like he lives. Your dreams won't come true because both of you will die here. Did it, did. Sneakers, did it, did it. Yeah. This guy's design.
Why does he have the same cheek thing but only on one side that Geo does?
Look, there's a limited palette of things to choose from in the character generator that he has that he made out of paper in his house. He only has a few props and he doesn't feel like making more. He doesn't have the money to afford it because his comic doesn't sell. Those three said there was an OPT. See, this kid really just he reminds me of Shadow the Hedgehog, just in the stance and the everything about it, and his hair. What does his fucking hair look like? I mean, you've got the upward
trunks.
Spikes.
Looks like trunks.
Yeah, he looks like trunks. He even has the sword.
Yeah. There you go.
I didn't know it was you. You.
Oh, wait, they know each other?
I guess they do.
Oh, no, are they related?
It can't be. Chapter 3, Dreams 2. Oh, yeah, that wasn't the end of this chapter. We have 50 more pages. This one's 96 pages.
Jesus Christ.
I've been told by Tsubaki to kill the old man. Tsubaki. Swoosh.
Along with Potu.
Potu.
Also, what is this? Gosu, Gosu.
Was that
the fucking like the rustling in his pocket? Gosu, Gosu.
Gosu, Gosu. I will erase you. Ugh, a piece of the ruins. There is no mistake. Oh, yeah. It was the kid whose parents he fucking killed.
Yeah.
Don't worry. Yeah. We're friends, right? I guess not. I mean, frankly, you could have said he was anybody, and I would have been like, oh, yeah, that dude. Yeah, like, because yeah, they all look kind of the same anyway. Like, I... Yeah.
You finally remembered. So you finally remembered.
How could you forget? I've never forgotten your face. I feel like I should read him like Raiden.
Yeah.
It's like, so you finally remembered. How could you forget? I've never forgotten your face. The face of my parents' killer. He looks like a girl there. He'd make a good trap.
He does. Yeah, he could be a trap.
He'd make a good trap. I love Gio's like, man, this is awkward. He's like, man, this is so awkward. Like,
I thought I wouldn't see you
killer,
again.
What has this kid done? Hey, you too. Give it up with the dream talk. Hey!
Moo!
Jim! If you don't want to believe in dreams, then that's your right. Don't laugh at the old man's dreams.
Yeah, he literally didn't give a shit about that old man a second ago.
Jin, if you don't want to believe in dreams, then that's your right. But don't laugh at the old man's dreams. Kid, you... Wow, crybaby Geo can act tough now.
So...
Spirits released. Chaos control.
Oh yeah, that is what that is.
Dreams are dreams because they don't come true. I love he fucking says that too, just for no reason. That's his spirit. What? It feels different. Damn, Sabaki keeps hiring more and more OPTs.
He has no reason
like
to call.
Like how I'll never see my dead parents again. Oh boy. More characters that never stop brooding. It's exactly
never.
What I wanted.
Never!
Effect activated. I have a bad feeling. That Opart's effect is... Bosh.
Boshi?
Oh yeah, it's fire. See, okay, why did he have it covered up? What was the point? Just because it was cool? That was,
I guess
that's
just because,
reason.
Like, just for this shot. Also, it's fucking Black Flame. Not any old regular flame.
Yeah, it's not only black flame. It's flame, but then in parentheses, it's plus black flame.
Black flame sound effects
now,
burning sounds.
These do like the way it has these things come out, and like the shots of the characters does make it look like it's supposed to be like a character you're about to fight in a platinum game.
Yeah,
like, it really does.
Also, just taking more things from his brother. The Black Flames was a fucking thing in Naruto as well.
SFX.
The burns for 7 days and seven nights or whatever the shit.
I'll erase your dreams and everything else with these Black Flames. But Black Flames? Here I come, Geo. Stop, Jin. Spirit full power effect activated special attack. He actually said special attack.
He did.
Jumped up, picked the sword up, and he goes, special attack, black flame pillar. Whoa. It's a pretty mundane ability,
Botsu.
Honestly. But what's Botsu? What the fuck's Botsu?
I don't know, but he did. He said it, or his body made
hot,
that sound.
Hot my bag. What's with this black flame? It won't go out. Damn it! Gah.
That is so. It's literally just
don't stab the ground. The ground didn't. Does it look at that? The ground is like ow. Stop.
Yeah. The ground is like gah.
You're cutting
Why
me on all this
me?
Edge. Ow. Both figuratively and literally.
Doot doot.
I like that's the sound effect.
Doot doot!
Stop looking around! Doot doot. Geo, Kin? Don't worry,
I'll take care of you afterwards.
I'll take care of you afterwards, old man. I couldn't move a step, so that's a real OPT. Wait, so that's... Real Opart? Or because he's seen
Real Opart technician. But he's seen Opart technicians.
Yeah.
Unless, like, those other ones he didn't consider.
Yeah, he wasn't, like, impressed. And now he's like, wow, this guy's really good. Now yeah, where are you hiding, Gio? If you don't face me, then the old man dies. I'm gonna die anyway.
A real path of thorns.
A real path of thorns. That comes up later, by the way.
Oh, no.
I'm pretty sure. Something to do with the path of thorns and,
Yeah.
Nothing personal, kid.
Nothing personal. Fucking look at this fucking scarf. What is falling? Why is it hanging like that?
Oh, let me go back to page 13.
It's like a little hook that's just extending from his fucking back.
It looks so bad. It looks like it was drawn on with a Sharpie marker.
It does. Oh no.
It looks like he's like a frog and that's his tongue.
Yeah, he's just like bleh.
And he's just like flying forward and it's just like rapping in the wind.
Yeah, he's like rah, rah,
rah. Ugh. Okay. This is some nice sneakers. How do you pay for those?
Yeah.
He don't got no money, he's got dead parents.
Yeah, he's
got a case of the dead parents. Got a case of them dead parents.
He's got dead parents.
Just like everyone in this fucking manga.
Like a fucking disease. It's like, how do you pay for that? He got dead parents.
Yeah. Yeah, it's just an affliction that affects so far everybody, I think.
Yeah.
I'm just assuming that none of the characters have parents. There are ones where it's not talked about, but even side characters, I just assume that they're all dead.
All dead.
Payback. Payback for me killing your parents. Hit you in the face. If I can't have parents, no one can. That's the subconscious, just, you know, the Satan thing comes out and he's just like, if I can't have them, no one can, damn it. So I know one has parents because he's been systematically murdering all of them for years. He lets new children get born just so he can murder their parents.
It's like, no, you're not allowed to have those. Grow up in despair, just like me.
It's like Prima Noctis, except instead of deflowering people's wives, it's just, well, hello, I'm Gio. I'm here to kill your parents.
Yeah.
It happens to everyone eventually.
Eventually.
Sound of F's effects, Guru, Suka. Suka!
Suka. Suka! Tashi!
Tashi?
Tashi? Pashi? Goo! E!
Zoo! Pashi? What? Are we learning to count? I don't know how to count in Japanese.
Tashi, Tashi, Pashi, Goo, E, Nu, Pashi.
I'm sure that's not how it goes.
It's like not, no, it's. No, because even if you were gonna say. All the way to four, it's Ichi, Ni, San.
She?
No,
Ichi,
I think she.
Ichi, Ni, San. I don't fucking know.
Go, because that's five.
Whatever. So that's your open.
I don't remember anymore. Oh,
Pashi.
Shit.
Bashi! Why don't you activate its effects? You can't beat me unless you go all out.
Go he did just kick you right in the fucking face, though.
So we have to fight? Exactly. Frank, Gio... See, I don't know why Gio's not just like, yeah, you know, sorry. Like, can I explain this shit to you? Like, maybe Ruby could intervene. Where is she? Fuck, actually, yeah, is she back at the house?
I think she's back at the house.
Is she gonna... I don't remember. Does she show up? Does she show up to get, like, hit by something, and then they're like, oh no, I hit a girl.
I just let
oh my god, yep, she's here and she has an incredibly stupid outfit.
Oh my god.
What is that
shirt? Where
wait, is that shirt? So that shirt just has like little buttons down it, but doesn't look like that's where it closes. It's just there's buttons.
It's just
there.
Buttons just for
I guess okay. It's not the dumbest outfit, like fuck, you know, Gio's is really stupid, so it's hard to you know, it's just the one sock. Like, she got up, and she got dressed, and she's like, I'm only going to wear one sock today.
Like, maybe that's just, she just happened to, she's like, well, the other sock is dirty, so I guess I'll just wear one sock. Hold on. Let's go back to the last page real quick. I just want to point out the sound effect is go, 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 go.
Where is it? Oh, it's the specs. Go, 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 go.
Go, 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 go. Okay. All right, I'm done. Let's go back.
Okay.
All right. I thought Gio was with you.
This is bad. That kid, that black flame effect, isn't a normal flame. Is Gio fighting, you know? Or is Gio fighting? Who's talking right now?
She's talking. She's,
yeah, because otherwise, because he'd know. Yeah. Is Gio fighting an OPT? Yup. Look at that bag. Toasty.
Just
nice and toasty, just how I like my bags.
Just how I like my bags.
I'm gonna eat it.
Yeah.
That flame wouldn't go out until it burned the whole thing. It knew when to stop burning my bags specifically. Because it couldn't burn the rocks, I guess. That's not how that's how fire works.
Yeah.
If that flame touches Gio, he's finished. Well, I mean, she should just be like, well, I know he has super god powers, so it's fine.
Yeah, she's like, he's fine.
Oh, no, Gio, for the reader, it's, oh, he has super god demon powers, he's totally fine. There is no danger whatsoever, in fact. I am not, there is no tension in this comic at all once you learn that in the first chapter. Because it's just like, all right, when's he going to activate? It's like if every single time Goku got in a fight, he turned into the giant monkey thing, and that's how he won.
Yeah, it's like, so he's just going to, when are you going to turn into the monkey thing? When was the time?
And this is that. This is that. This is if that happened. And not much to see on this page. Just,
go!
Go! Or goo.
Or goo. Zan.
Zan.
Go! Doggo! Doggo!
Doggo?
Doggo!
Doggo.
Wah! But just see, is this the only attack that he has? The Black Flame Pillar?
Yeah, he's basically just a one-hit wonder at this point.
Golo, golo!
Ah! He fell on his own.
He fell on his own.
Oh, wow. He cut I guess he cut the... Oh, okay. I see what he did. I thought he was just going to, grab the scarf, but... I'm back, kick.
Is that what she named it? Sound effects below. Mera, mera.
Okay, so it's like... He's doing a pun type of thing, where he's like... This move is called the I'm back kick... But I'm going to say, I'm back, kick.
Yeah. It was dumb. It was stupid and dumb.
The tip of your scarf is on fire. My black flame won't extinguish until it's burned through the object.
But good job, translator.
Great.
That's your Opar's.
That's your Opar's effect, Jin. Nope. This Opar's effect is simply flames. The black flames are influenced by the spirit that comes... Oh, that's why there is the plus.
Because
he's edgy as fuck.
Because he's fucking the edgiest person in the world.
Even if an Opart's effect is the same, it can change slightly based on the spirit of the OPT that is using it. The source for my spirit of hatred is you, Gio. It's time for Jack. What's his name? It's time for... What the fuck is this guy's name? It's time for whatever. It's time for this guy to let her rip.
Oh, Jin?
With my black flame. Jin?
Yeah.
Yeah, is that his name? It's time for Jin to let her burn.
They're definitely murdered.
My parents' death was not an accident. They were definitely murdered. That night I saw it. Gio, the day I said I was your friend.
Just completely ignoring this awful, why are you taking orders from a bad guy like Sabaki?
I just hate guys who go on about their hopes and dreams. Doesn't matter who hires me. What I gained all alone wasn't love or kindness. The hatred for those around me made me strong. I guess I do have to fight you, Jin. I'm starting to read him like fucking Skullface, what the shit he's saying. I guess I do have to fight you, Jin. Cun. It's his fist said that.
His fist knows how to talk.
Since what made me... Geo, just take the fucking scarf off, you dickhead.
Yeah,
he's
really.
Like, I'm gonna fight until this scarf stops burning. And it's like, Geo, just take the scarf off. It's fine. You don't need it.
It's so long anyway. Strong when I was alone
was world domination. Was to have a dream.
Oh, okay, he cut it off. Good.
Oh my god, he has a dream. I'm just sweating a little bit.
Not really.
This is a new development. How do I don't know what to do.
I'm gonna call you back.
Moku Moku.
Moku Moku. Like the thorns are saying it. Yeah. Moku Moku.
This is bad.
Happy thorns little thorns.
This is bad. The thorns that they're fighting on are starting to burn. Geo will be alright. He will.
Because he has Satan inside of him.
Yeah, he has Satan powers. It's fine. Did you bring your snake or did you leave it at home? Because I hope you left it at home. That was a nice snake.
Yes, he
only killed that man because you told him to. He is just a snake.
Yeah, he doesn't know any better. This like, he just listens to you because you're dead. It.
Who now? Sasabaki. Rang's still alive. What's Jin doing? Jeez, what am I paying him good money for? Well, Rang, you're special. I'll play around with you. Gah.
So. Gah!
Krang-san.
So, he could have taken care of this shit himself because he has a fucking gun?
Yeah, he was gonna shoot him now. You can't escape. You may want to gain some distance since you're at a disadvantage in a close fight. But, because of these thorns, you can't use your O part.
Why?
Yeah. Why? Like, because it'll block it, but I don't
but
know.
We,
honestly,
like,
it's not a thing I would think, I would, like, really think about, like with this anime shit, I don't know. That doesn't matter. Spirit's full power. Effect activated. Here I go. Literally just his effect is that it's stronger.
So I it's not a problem.
I want you to also take a look at the coloring job done on his sleeve, slightly above the boomerang.
Oh, yeah. Wow. Like, everything else looks like it was fucking filled in with, like, a paint bucket. And that one's just like, it's
now,
fine.
What I would say, you know, it's supposed to be like how the scarf is. You know, it's supposed to be like it's in motion, I guess. But it just looks really weird.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Especially because his hand doesn't look like it's in motion at all.
Yeah, I guess
his
that's
hand
the
is
completely
problem.
Stupid.
It's going right through the thorns.
What? It's going right through the thorns. Just speed is dropping. It's speeding up. I misjudged it. Will I be able to dodge?
You also just sat there and fucking looked at it for a second. So I mean,
just kicked him right in the fucking face.
Oh god!
What? This power is its effect. What power? Did it make him stronger when he threw it? Was that the idea?
What's
it?
Oh, hey, we got,
How fun. Special attack. Black Flame Dragon. A technique
don't
that stabs
steal
the
from fucking EA.
A technique that stabs the opponent by lengthening the blade with the extreme heat of the Black Flame.
That Rang's bastard, my leg. He didn't even actually shoot
my
me
leg.
Correctly.
Well, he said he was going to play with him.
I guess...
Huh?
Oh, yeah.
Oh! Why is that in different font?
Yeah, why? Why is this one a different font? Oh, he fucking died.
He fucking stabbed him. Comic's over.
Comic's over. Everyone go home.
I like. I'm imagining that Sabaki's just standing there taking pot shots from way too far away. He's like, he's just bullet swizzing past, and it's just like, what the fuck, Sabaki? What are you doing?
He's just like, I've never been very good at long range shooting.
Oh
this
no, spinny eyes.
Ah. Oh no,
Sabaki, you bastard! Don't interfere in my fights. Heh, there are no rules in battle. They vanish. The black. And it's literally, you remember? I said, when will his stupid demon powers kick in and just win him the fight for him?
Yep. Right now.
It's like, love this guy, he wins. He won. He won the fight. Geo categorically fucking lost.
Yeah. And then it's just like, nah.
Nah, he didn't, because Satan.
Because Satan, who has fucking 8 wings.
Well, he's this fallen, he's the fallen angel from heaven and whatever.
I don't fucking care.
What? That is this chicken wings.
It just fucking from the numbers on the forehead from that time, and then it's just the flashback. He's like, it's like, I hate chicken. Chicken killed my parents.
Well, the day I saw the giant chicken, it killed my parents. You're the giant chicken.
And that's what I learned. He was the giant chicken all along.
But what we really learned was that on the inside, we're all giant chickens. Literally. Like, not like chickens like you would say, like, you know, you're a chicken, but like you're literally poultry.
You're inside.
As I thought, the one who killed my parents was you, Geo. You thought? This whole time you just thought? And now you're like, oh, now I'm sure it was you, like. But before you seem pretty certain. These are flames steeped in hatred. Don't make me laugh. Oh, this is a Shadow the Hedgehog voice right here.
This is, okay. Yeah.
These are flames steeped in hatred. Don't make me laugh. Could you be starting to accept your parents' death somewhere in your heart? Are you Geo? Who are you? Blame your parents' death on others and hate them more and more and more and more. What's going on with his arm layer? Did you see that?
I have, yeah.
You don't hate this Geo kid from the bottom of your heart. Boring, how boring. You call this hatred? Real hatred is nothing like this. I caused you to be alone that time, and you've barely grown at all. The potential I saw in you was false. What's going on? That's enough. I'll teach you what real hatred is. I'm gonna burn all of these plants. I hate plants. That's real.
I fucking hate plants.
Plants are fucking shit. I hate them. Get them away from me. Isn't it strange this brat doesn't remember anything I do? My body. Even that I'm going to kill you. This isn't Geo, the devil.
Ooh.
The devil! Boo!
Boo!
Boo, I'm a spooky ghost!
Boo, I'm a flame!
I'm a spooky fire ghost! Whoa. The devil, no way! Die!
Look
at that little fucking limp wrist bullshit. Look at that hand! He's like, it's like a die.
Yeah, die!
He's gonna like fucking love tap him.
Yeah.
Hey, cursed kid, go away. Don't come here. You'll curse us too. Thanks, Jin, but if you hang out too much with me... Help me, Jin. I should never been friends with you, you demon. You suffered not knowing anything. Yet I... Literally just pages and pages dedicated to fucking brooding. It's fantastic, yeah. Isn't it?
Fantastic.
PETA! I love pita bread. That's a thing I don't hate. Oh no, my Satan powers are going away.
I wasted time with my monologuing.
Even I can see the wonderful taste of pita bread.
Now even Speedwagon is hungry.
Tears. Is that the sound effect? Tears?
Or just him saying tears, I think.
Mm-hmm. What's this
what
feeling?
What is this feeling?
Dosa, my hatred is disappearing, truly becoming strong. May be what you said. Did she like pass out? What happened?
I guess so.
She became an ostrich and it's just like, oh, bad things are happening. And she just fucking like fell asleep. She like tried to bury her head in the sand. Just fucking fell asleep.
Fucking knocked herself out.
Is the danger over yet? Am I safe? Ah, now it's burning. So yeah, again, you'll notice, every time she's there, she is there for no reason. She does nothing. She's just like Gio's cheerleader, basically. Damn, there's nothing we can do. Damn it, nowhere to stand. Jin, did you kill Rita? Jin, don't worry, Jiro. Save me, Jin. We're friends, right? This time for real. I don't have any stamina left, but if I release my reigning spirits, I may be able to do the Black Flame Dragon. It won't save us, but it'll look really cool. Here it goes. Ah, Black Flame Dragon. Except it's not a black flame anymore because I am without hatred.
Oh. Yeah, now it's a light flame. Social justice warriors.
Now, to my parents. Will my dream come true? Gio. Does he fucking kill himself?
The fucking mom is... she's wearing a bowler hat.
Wait, I need to go back and see that. Was she? Oh, she, yeah, like, no, she's wearing like a sun hat thing. What is the back of her shirt? Does the back of her shirt say something?
It's like Marin or Marlene.
The black flames are burning out. I saw an incredible dream. Gio went boom.
Wow, you're a bitch.
So you survived the flames. Don't laugh at the old man's dreams.
Why did we need that?
You are amazing.
Zah!
Hey, what are you getting so relaxed for? Rang, I already shot you twice, shot you once, so stay still. Rang-san, Sabaki, as an old research comrade, I'm warning you, stop this.
Oh, of course. If you have money, you can do anything in this world. Goo-goo.
Huh? Oh, what do you know? A fucking griffin. A giant bird thing. Out of literally a deus ex machina. Just out of nowhere, a giant bird picks
him up. Like, I'll take that, thank you.
The master of the thorns. Huge. That bird has a huge
I'll give you as much money as you want. Let me go. It is a bird.
It is a giant bird, you fucking retard. Good lord.
as much money. Ah! 3 days later.
3 days later, she finally found she had some actual pants.
What, is she keeping all these clothes in that like vortex of a backpack?
It's a portal into hammer space.
I guess so.
Thank you so much, Rang-san. See, look, those pages up there, it's nothing but clouds, and he just does a little few lines, and it's like, yep, clouds.
Yeah.
There's our clouds. We're done.
We're done here.
Thank you so much, Rang-san. Jeez, I let you stay for free for 4 nights. You'd better appreciate it, brat. Triggered! I'm the one who protected you. Idiot, you were saved. You saw that blade? That was his O part. What happened? It felt like I heard him then. That this time he'd really protect me. That we were friends. That's dumb. Well, I guess I'll cheer for your stupid dream. We could compete to see which of us has his dream come true first. It'll be me. Mine is actually easy to attain.
Yeah. I just have to get off my ass and do the fucking yours. Right, is how very different.
Of course it'll be me. That was the starting signal.
Good luck to you too, Bulma. Thanks.
Hanks.
And then he fucking walks away with his goddamn thing trailing behind him.
Wait, did he fix it? Like, did he get a new one?
Off like one part of it.
Oh, he cut it off. Okay. For me to move by a brat like that, GOA, what a mysterious kid. Ruby's gonna get in a lot of trouble. Ruby Crescent. He did have a daughter. Name was Ruby. Ha ha. How interesting, Zakudo. The same path as... I love that. 4 fucking days, and as soon as they're walking off, he's like, wait a minute, I knew your dad. Oh, they're too far away. I'm old. I can't get to them.
It's like, I don't want to call them back.
It doesn't matter. And then we get some concept art.
Huh. That fucking... boomerang in one hand, gigantic hammer thing, axe thing in the other.
Mm-hmm.
That was originally going to be thunder.
Mm-hmm. And then we get, yeah. I always like the concept art stuff, mostly because a lot of the concept art, it's like, it kind of shows, especially with a guy like this, where like, this comic, I don't think is very good. But you then see stuff like that, and it's like, yeah, that art actually looks pretty good. Like, if he put more work into what he was doing, the art would probably look pretty nice. But as it is currently, Yeah. All right, we'll stop there.
Okay.
That was a comic book.